This is leaning to your right, weight is on your left. This is kind of huge for me. This uniform is huge, that's why I just put some pins on it. You may be seeing some pins later on popping up. It's all my doing, just to fit the uniform. Also, about the music, when I uploaded this in YouTube, it was actually initially blocked because of the copyright. So what I did is that I kind of tuned down the beat just for today, just to check if it won't, you know, like, it won't mute me or something, you know? Okay, the original music is a little fast, okay? But I tried to slow it down. All right, let's try from the first section. Weight on your left, leading your right. Step your right foot forward as you sweep. Turning 180 to your right, now facing 130. Cross over right and back. 180 turn to your right as you sway to your right and sway to your left. All right, so the count is a 1, 2, and a 3, 4. That's until the sway. All right, so let's try that from the top. Ready, and 1, 2, and a 3, 4. For counts 5, we're going to turn quarter to your right as we step our right foot forward and sweep our left to front. And across, back. Cross, 1, 8, turn to your left, back. Another back on your right, 1, 8, turn to your left as you step your left foot on the side. All right, that's your first 8 counts. So let's try that with the step. So it's sweep, cross, back. Sway, turn to the sweep, cross, back, side. Now facing 3 o'clock. Let's try that with a count. So it's 1, 2, and a 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and still facing 3 o'clock. I'm gonna go right to the second section. Weight on your left, we're going to do a cross, rock, recover, ball, cross. So that's rock, recover, ball, cross. Quarter turn to your left, stepping right foot back. Quarter turn to your left, stepping left foot on the side, now facing 9 o'clock. All right, from here, we are going to do a syncopated weave step. So that's cross, side, behind, quarter, and a pivot half turn, right, left, and a half turn over your left shoulder, stepping your right foot back. All right, that's your second section. That's the end of the second section. Let's try that with a count. Weight on your left, facing 3 o'clock. Cross, rock, recover, ball, cross. Ready, and 1, 2, and 3. Turn 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, end. All right, so it's 7, 8, end. Now weight on your right foot facing 6 o'clock. Should we try it from the top? Weight on your left, ready, and 1, 2, and a 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, with 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and. All right, can we move on? All right, let's move on to our third section. Now, we ended the second section with our weight on your right. So for third section, we step our left foot back for 1, and a small steps, right, left, quarter turn as we step our right foot forward, left foot forward with a hitch. All right, so let's try that with a count. So weight on your right, ready. And 1, 2, and a 3. All right, we turn quarter with the counts up. 1, 2, and a 3. All right, let's try that one more with the counts. Ready. And 1, 2, and a 3. A coaster step with a turn and a sweep. 4 and 5. With a sweep now facing 12 o'clock. We end our third section with a cross, side back, 6 and 7. Quarter turn to your right, stepping right foot forward, turn over your right shoulder, step your left foot back. That's the end of the 24 counts, and later, the restart on the sixth wall is right until up here, okay? Let's try it from the third section counts. Ready, and one, two, and a three, four, and five, cross, six, and seven, eight, and. Let's try it from the top, counts from the top. Ready, and one, two, and a three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, cross, one, two, and three, turn, four, with five, and six, and seven, eight, back, one, two, and a three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and we continue the fourth section, fourth section, with another half turn to your right, stepping your right foot forward. So that's eight and one, and we end up with a right foot forward. All right? From here, we are going to do a forward rock recover back on our left. So that's two and three. Four and five, it's side rock cross. Four and five, back on your six, quarter on your end, stepping to the side, forward left foot on your seven, eight and, so that's forward lock, start all over again. That's the end of the dance, guys. Let's try the counts from the third section, because I want to do a continuous turn with a third and fourth. All right, so weight on your right, seven, and the one, two, and the three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, back, six, and seven, eight, and start all over again. All right, let's try a full count from the top, and I'm gonna do the second wall. All right, weight on your left, ready, and one, two, and a three, four, five, cross six, and seven, eight, and one, two, and three, turn, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, two, and a three, four, and five, six, and seven, turn, eight, and one, rock, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and, all right, I want to check if Lee's in the house. All right, second wall facing 6 o'clock. So we're done with the step lock. We go on with our right foot forward with a sweep. So that's sweep, cross, back, back, sway, sway, turn with a sweep, cross, back, 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 side, cross, rock, recover, wall, cross, turn, turn, cross, side, back, turn, forward, turn, turn, back, 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 turn, pitch, coaster step with a sweep, cross, side, back, quarter, half, half, rock, recover, back, side, recover, press, back, side, turn, forward, block, we go on with the third wall. Let's try with the counts. Second wall with the counts, facing 6 o'clock. You're supposed to be facing me, your camera, your monitor, your iPad, whatever you're using. Okay, let's start with the counts. Ready, and one, two, and a three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, two, and a three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one, two, a three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and start all over again. Like what I mentioned earlier, we have a restart on the third wall. We start the third wall facing 12. We do 20 counts and we restart facing 12 for our fourth wall. But then again, surprise, surprise, fourth wall, we only do 16 counts and restart facing 12 o'clock again. All right? So that's first wall, 12 o'clock, second wall, 6 o'clock, third wall, 12 o'clock, fourth wall, 12 o'clock, fifth wall, 12 o'clock. Three, 12 o'clock, three, four, five, we start at 12. And then at sixth wall, we face 6 o'clock. All right? Well, let me just do the count. Let's do the count for a third wall. 20 counts. Let me show you until where. So that's 1, 2, and a 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and a 3, 4, and with the weight on your left, quarter turn to your right. As we do the first step, sweep, we start all over again for the fourth wall, all right? So fourth wall, 16 counts. So that's until 1, 1, 2, and a 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8. Weight on your left, start all over again for fifth wall. On the fifth wall, we do the entire 32 counts. We start 12, we end up at 6. All right, that's easy, right? And now we have a 24 counts on sixth wall, and then we do the tag. Well, the more that I explain about it, it sounds complicated, but the music actually tells you what to do, when to do, so it's not very confusing. All right, and I'm sure a couple of you already know the song, so you know what I'm saying when I said the music's gonna tell you when to do what to do. All right, sixth wall, facing 6 o'clock. We do 24 counts, and then I'll be teaching the tag. All right, so that's 1, 2, and a 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and a 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and. This is the 24 end count on sixth wall, facing 6 o'clock to start, and now we end up facing 3 o'clock. Here goes the tag. The tag is 4 end count. So quarter turn to your right as we stop our right on the side, stop left on the side, a quarter together, quarter together, and a full sweep facing 6 o'clock to start the seventh wall. All right, so let's just try it. Let's try the sixth wall, 24 counts, together with the tag. All right, just to show how it looks like. So it's 1, 2, and a 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, and a 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 10. Facebook. All right, so let's try with the music. I'll just call the shot. Let's try with the music. 16 counts each drum. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. dance, guys. Yes, it's a nice song. The song is actually, the music is was chosen by Lee. It was Lee's choice. It's one of his dances on the list. All right, Rick, what do you think? Yes, Heather, it's a lovely music. Lee's responsible for the music. Okay, thank you, Kat. So what do you think, guys? What do you think about the dance? Do you want me to do something more, like the steps? You want me to recap some steps? Oh, Kat, low. Here you go. It's actually so hot in here. There you go. I'm sorry. My hair is like all over. No flick anymore. Thank you, Amanda. And it's Tessie. Encore. Well, that's just the first try of the music, so we're gonna have to do it again with the music. All right, so let's try it with the music, and I hope you guys are also gonna dance with me. Still gorgeous. Lovely person, Heather. I love Heather. Okay, let's try it again with the music. Six and counts intro, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, I can't take this anymore. I'm gonna like... Well, that's a lot of... Yes, it's a rolling 8 count, but the end counts are just on the first section, first part of first section, and first part of the third section. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. You know what's really interesting? I got a message like a few nights ago, and she was like, she's a very gorgeous person, actually, a lovely person, and I've danced some of her dances. And she was like, "Hey Grace, I'm very interested in you. Like, I want to know more about you. Well, we can meet in person." Yeah, something like, "Where have you been hiding?" You know, that's a really a feel-good message that I got a few nights ago. And all right, okay. Well, guys, thank you very much for joining me tonight, today, this morning. So that's it. Thank you very much for joining me, and I hope you will be joining Ira and Laura tonight and a lot more the next days, tomorrow and the weekends. So thank you very much, and thank you for always supporting everybody. Good night.